Hey, what's up guys? Today I have a different type of video. Today's gonna be a mod video. I actually modded my Dark Death Slicer, my Hasbro one. I used a push pin I had kind of pushed inside of the driver. And now it has crazy attack power. Like, let me show you an example. So what if I launch it? A little test launch. As you can see, it's bouncing everywhere. Let me try one more time to make it better. Has some crazy attack like the spring. And compared to Quake, it's like Quake's kind of like some kind of coin tip if you know him. It bounces a lot. Let me just show you a test example. Okay, as you can see, that this has way more bouncing power. It's like a spring. So I'm gonna do some test battles with these three Beyblades. Father Rubber Bite, one of the best defense types in the game right now, but I'll also have him. Legends Brigand, one of the best attack type layers. The other types are okay, but this layer is great for attack. And then the final one, Baki, just like these, because he's one of my favorite Beyblades. I'm gonna use Quake. So I'm gonna use all three XL. So these three are gonna go against him. Now let's play some music and let's start these battles. Okay guys, so it's time for the first round and I'm gonna use Rocky Ring XL. So let's start this. Another 4 rounds with Legends Brigand, one of the coolest attack types in Baby Bliss right now, versus this crazy jump type. Let's get on to it. For these last 4 rounds, we're gonna have Baller Bomber Bite, one of my favorite defense types, one of the best defense types out so far, in my opinion. So let's start this. Well, that was a crazy battle. This Beyblade is actually really awesome, like pretty fun to play around with. And I got some really crazy bursts on some of those battles, my god. So, yeah, hopefully you guys like this video, and peace.